last apprentice to trade I was bound, and many an hour sweet happiness I spent in that new little town, till that misfortune came for me that caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black. Strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with the pretty young damsel who was selling her tray in the bar. Of gold what she took from a customer and slipped it right into me hand. Then the watch came and put me in prison, the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for a trial I had to appear, and the judge, he said, for you young fellow, the case against you is quite clear, and for 7 long years is your sentence, you're going to abandonment's band. Until you're not able to stand, and the very next thing that she'll know.